We have Plan Deepak Bhattacharya here. He's a past district governor from District 320B, one of the most successful district governors from our area, and he was instrumental in bringing an unimaginably huge fund from various corporates under CSR to help Lions clubs in our area take up many, many big projects. If I have told you about this big achievement of Deepak, perhaps I've told you everything about him. I invite Lion Deepak to share his screen and start the program. Deepak, just share your screen. Very good. Good. Go to full screen and start. Please go ahead. Deepak ji, your audio is not coming. Please switch on your microphone. Yes, go ahead now. Please start now.
Namaste. I first bow my head with respect before the leadership, our council chair, our GLT coordinator, and also our area GLT leader and Nagaraja Garu for giving me this wonderful opportunity. Today my topic is organization of LCI. Let me first welcome all the new members to this wonderful organization, because this is a platform for your leadership development. Margaret Fuller once said, today a leader, tomorrow a leader. Today a leader, tomorrow a leader. Dear friends, it's a wonderful opportunity being a good listener, and tomorrow this will be an opportunity for you to be a good leader of the society and our organization. Dear friends, see, this is our logo and emblem. It says Lions International with two lions head. Now you may ask me why Lions word has been adopted for Lions Club International. You have seen in the forest elephant, the biggest animal, giraffe, the tallest animal, jackal, the very, very intelligent animal, but the king of the forest is a lion. Therefore, we have chosen the lions as the emblem of our organization. It is in two colors, purple and gold. Purple means loyalty to oneself, friends, country, and integrity of mind. Gold denotes traditional color of strength, courage, and tireless dedication to cause and sincerity of purpose, liberty in judgment, purity of mind, heart, and love towards fellow men. Now, you ask me, what is our motto? Our motto is we serve. We are a service organization. As very rightly pointed out one of my previous speaker, that Lions Club International Foundation is the charity wing of Lions Club International, which has been rated as the number one NGO in the entire world by the rating agency in USA. What is our slogan? Slogan is LIONS. It means Lion, Liberty, Intelligence, and our nation's safety. Liberty, Intelligence, and our nation's safety. Wherever you are living, if you are a part of India, we always think of our India's safety. Then what is our flag? The flag of Lionism is a golden yellow with a purple border and a six-color emblem in the center. Now my topic is, what is the structure of LCI? Lions Club International is also known as Association of Lions Clubs. So it is the Lions Club which is a member of the organization, and whole entire organization is monitored, and the policies are laid down by the group of officers at the Lions Club International, starting with the number one position is held by International President. Then comes the International Past International President, who is also the chairperson of the Lions Club International Foundation. Then First International Vice President. Then comes the Second International Vice President. then come the third international vice president, then come the GATT chairman, and 17 second year international directors and 17 first year international directors and LCI key staff member, they forms the board of Lions Club International, the policy makers of Lions Club International, the constitutional maker of Lions Club International. Dear friends, all these directors, first they join as 2 years directors, these 17 directors are elected by the Lions or by the clubs. First, a Lion has to take an endorsement from the district, then from the multiple, and then he has to contest the election during the international convention every year to get elected as an international director. So we have two sets, one set of 2 years international director and one set of 1 year central international director, that is a second year of return. Similarly, in case of going to the hierarchy to become the vice president, the contest is for the post of third international vice president, and secondly, he climbs the ladder, becomes the second, first, and then the international president. Therefore, the organization is so structured that even if there is no contest, any Lion who is contesting for the post of international director or for the post of the international president has to seek a mandate of 50% plus vote during the election. Dear friends, we have a global action team, and this is the structure of the global action teams. In the global action teams, the advisors are the ambassadors. Who are they? The past international president, international board of directors, past international directors, and past district governors. And global action team chairperson is the number one who is heading this organization. And then comes the GATT constitutional area and regional area leadership, under which they have the GATT area leadership. Then comes the multiple district global action team chairperson, who is none other than council chair, who is amongst us watching this today evening's event. Then under him is the GLT multiple district coordinator, GMT multiple district coordinator, GST multiple district coordinator. Then global action team chairperson at district level is the district governor. Under him, who operates the GLT district coordinator, GMT district coordinator, and GST district coordinator. And then under him is the region chairperson and the zone chairperson, who also actively take part in the global action team. Then club global action team chairperson is none other than the club president, under whom we have a first vice president is the GLT that leader. Then comes a membership chairperson, and then comes the service chairperson. Dear friends, coming to the district, at multiple level, we have the council chair, and under the multiple council chair, we have the various officers. We have the council secretary, council treasurer, council office bearers, and we have the GATT team consisting of the multiple GLT leader. Now we have Lion Jagannathan Reddy, who is amongst us, then GMT leader, GMT and GMT coordinator, and comes the GST coordinator. They are the part of the GATT team. At the district level, the district governor is the global action team chairperson, and under him they have a global team which consisting of GLT coordinator, GMT coordinator, and global service team coordinator. And in the hierarchy, after the district governor, second is the immediate past district governor, then come the cabinet secretary, cabinet treasurer, and the right and left hand of the district governor, the second vice district governor, and the first vice district governor. Then the district is divided into regions and zones. In every region, there will be minimum 10 clubs, and in every zone, there will be minimum 4 clubs. And every region is chaired by a region chairperson, and every zone is chaired by a zone chairperson. And zone chairperson is the officer who will conduct the district governor's advisory committee meeting. Then we have also in a district an independent NCIF coordinator, under which the coordination for the LCI contribution and LCI plan is taken up. Then district operation committees are also under this district cabinet structure, and which includes the information technology committee, and then district governor's honorary committee, where all past district governors take part in advising the district governor, marketing committee, communication committee, and other committees. Dear friends, then the GLT leadership in the district organizes all these wonderful GLP programs, including the program which is now being organized by Multiple. Now, because our organization is an association of Lions Club, the club structure is very, very important. As a new member, you have joined your own club, and your club, your president is the Global Action Team Chairperson. And under him, who are the other operational officers who are operating at the club level, you have the immediate past president of the club, and he is also the LCI coordinator of the club. Then comes the first vice president, second vice president, then the secretary, treasurer, marketing, communication, chairperson. Then you have the standing committees, which are directly governed by the vice president and the board of directors. The board of directors are the policy making organization of the club, and it always takes part in the decision making process. Every board member has to take part very actively in the decision making process, either it is for administration or service. There are very active committees we have to become functional. The Constitutional Bylaws Committee, Information and Technology Committee, the Finance Committee, the Marketing Communication Committee, and then under the GATT, we have under the first vice president, we have the Leadership Committee, then under the Membership Chairman, we have the Membership Committee, then Service Chairperson, we have the Service Committee. This is the structure of the Lions Club International. Dear friends, you have to learn more and more about the Lions organization to become a good leader. Martin Luther King once said, a genuine leader is not a searcher. A genuine leader is not a searcher for consensus. A genuine leader is not a searcher for consensus, but molder of consensus. You have to very actively take part in this type of workshops, seminars, and webinars to get more information about the structure. Then coming to our organization, dear friends, at district level also, the district governor post is an elected post. For the election is for the post of the second vice district governor, and second vice district governor has to again seek the mandate of 50% plus one vote to become the first vice district governor, and again after he gets the 50% plus 1% vote in the annual election, he becomes the district governor. District governor is the international officer who is monitoring the entire activities of the district. And these district governors are the part of the Council of Governors of the Multiple, which is chaired by the council chairperson. Dear friends, Lions Club International is such a structured organization that it has to automatically run irrespective of the fact whether there is any derailment or not. The protocol which has been introduced in our organization plays a major role. It is the chair which is respected. A person, even if he is a managing director of the company or a chairman of the organization, when he is in the district, he has to respect the chair, that is chair of the district governor. In the club level, if such a person has to respect the president, when you are lying, that is irrespective of caste, creed, or religion, or any position you hold, we are all a part of this organization, a part of this global structural organization, which is the number one NGO in the entire world. Dear friends, I congratulate you that you have decided to join this wonderful organization that is Lions Clubs International. It is a global organization spread over in 211 countries as on today. The membership which is extended to you by your club has come from the international, and they give a membership number. And you'll be very surprised to know this membership is transferable to any of the countries wherever you want to live. Tomorrow, suppose you are in India as a part of a club in Telangana, and you are for some reason go to some African country or to say Norway or Iceland, you can transfer your membership from the club in Telangana to Iceland or any other place. Therefore, once you join this organization, you become a universal lion, a universal citizen, and the entire world has become a global village because of the latest technological development. And the organization gives you opportunity to become a global leader in the years to come. Therefore, my advice to all the new members as on today, that please strive hard to dedicate your mind, your time, talent and treasure for the cause of Lionism. Lionism, you have joined for the purpose of service, but this joining of the Lions International also bring fellowship, and the fellowship also will bring a oneness to do more service. And therefore, if there are many criticisms outside the Lions, that Lions Club, they only speak and don't do sufficient service, that is incorrect, my dear friends. We are doing exceedingly well in the matter of rendering service in consonance with the motto, we serve. We serve is our motto, and that is the first and first motto. At the same time, this organization gives us the opportunity to give wonderful leadership skills, leadership qualities, to go ahead in future to become a good leader, not only of Lions Club International, but of the society. Thank you for this wonderful opportunity extended to me. Now, Nagarajanji, if any questions are there, I'm ready to answer.
Thank you, Ji. Deepakji, that was a real presentation that was the need of the hour. People know the structure of the organization at various levels now, especially the new members. We have covered the international level, the district level, and the club level very, very carefully. There are a few questions, but one question that is perhaps of interest is, why is the club administrator position not there for the next year?
See, there's a policy decision of the board. Club administrator post was introduced, but it was optional. For all purposes, the president is the pillar of the entire club. And Lions Club operates on three structure basis. That is president, then the board of directors, and the committees formed and operated by the vice president and the GAT leaders. So therefore, it is a policy decision taken by the board, which cannot object. We have to obey in its true perspective.
Thank you, Deepakji. That was a real good presentation. I think this has been very useful to the new members. They know the structure of the organization now. You have done a great job. Thank you and hearty congratulations.